Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Today we'll be looking at some of the artwork that you can create using Night Cafe AI Art Generator. Now, on these I will be sharing my prompts. And the way I do it is I'll use the exact same prompt on hundreds of these. But I'll just simply change one or two words and that'll be the subject. For example, let's say that I want a small house inside of a small terrarium. I get this. And I simply change the first words from house to the word stormtroopers, and I get this. So it's rather easy to change the subject, and then you get a totally different image. And now you know the trick that I use for creating all of these different images. We're going to be sharing over 600 images today. And on these, you'll be seeing the prompts on the main one. And then remember, all the ones that are after that will have the same prompt, simply changing the very first word to being the subject matter that you see in that image. All right. Hey, before we get into everything, I do hope that you do give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have a question on a particular image and maybe you're not sure of the prompt. Just go ahead and put in the timestamp, and then from there, I will answer it and paste the exact prompt that I used for that particular image on any timestamp that you put in for the comments or the questions down below. Also, if you haven't done so already, I hope you do subscribe to my channel and enjoy. This is a little bit different of a video format that I'm using. Basically, I'll be just talking here at the beginning and everything else will be just simply seeing the images that will be coming up and sharing the prompts that way through text. I won't be actually talking there. All right, so enjoy the relaxing music and the images there. All right. Thank you. Wow, that was a lot of images. In fact, there were over 600 images I was able to share on this video here. Again, if you haven't done so, please click on that thumbs up, share the video, comment down below if you have a question on a future video, or if you have a question on one of the images, you can write down the timestamp, and I'll be sure to include the prompt that goes along with that image. All right. Hey, I want to say thank you to all those who've stayed to the end, and y'all have a very good day. Bye-bye.